I got these sniper bullets for you. Fuck you mean?
Pew, pew, pew.
All right, so look, we recording, okay? So I'm gonna give y'all the quickest of background for this shit, all right? If you've been following my channel, and maybe this nigga going to sniper, you'll see that we've gone back and forth whooping each other's ass with Stormfall, okay? Now, at first, it was, you know, at first, it was the simple thing of he didn't know how to play, so of course he got his ass whooped in the beginning. As we continued playing, it started becoming that Goku and Vegeta shit, all right? Every now and again, we would just be whooping each other's asses. Sometimes one person would be taking a heavy-ass L, and sometimes the other person would, all right? But this video right here, I'm going to tell you where this one came up from. So if you guys remember, I posted a video of Storm 4 where I whooped this guy's ass. There's no simple way to put it. He was playing two matches. We played two matches of Storm 4, and I whooped that ass, all right? He seen that video. He wasn't too happy with the end result of that shit, especially what I put at the end of that video. So now that he's here today to attempt to bust my ass in the same regard that I did him in that video, alright? There's no easy way to ease into this, alright? Somebody gotta catch these fucking hands, these L's, and lives are going to be lost. Friendships might be ruined after this one, and Storm might never be played by either of us again after this. Well, no. Alright, shit's just real now. But also, I don't know if this nigga's recording this video for his channel that he haven't uploaded on there. God fucking damn. Damn, this nigga really hates me. Shit, I didn't know the hatred was that real. Also, I just peeped, I grabbed the wrong fucking Sasuke, but yeah, fucking shit happens. Actually, nah, I probably shouldn't pick this Sasuke. You said what?
You trying to be team up?
Nah, not the team up. I can't give a shit about that. Your reach is definitely longer than mine. That just my last punch. Wait, hang on. Hey, nah, I'm gonna be this shit together. Good shit, Sasuke. Alright. Okay. Fuck it, take over. Nada, take over. Okay. You give a girl a blue ball, this is crazy. Fuck that. Let me that ass.
I could have sworn I should have doubted that.
I mean, I don't think we're at the wrong nigga on that one. Not if you fucking play. Ah, I got no subs. Oh, that's scary. Ah, I can't do the fuck I wanted to do. I got no subs. Wait, what the fuck? Dad, what's this about? This shit crazy. How I inadvertently put myself in the corner? Oh yeah, drop that shit. Wait. This shit crazy. I bet. God damn. Look at the pop. Pop the fuck up. There it is.
Oh, yeah, that's deep.
I just had to get that, stock off. I like the switch. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, hell no, you lost your goddamn mind. Twice over? Wait, hang on. I can't. Damn. Fuck it, I rather took them two hits from the rotation over anything else. I can fuck them off me? Loving the pull on this shit. You know, I'm gonna need you to fix your shit for real. Alright, that ain't fixing shit. Okay, you stunned on niggas. Be in there. I'll be damn if that hits me. I got no subs. Oh, bad. You drop a combo the same way my dad dropped me as a child. Bad. Wait. This is crazy. Back up off. That shit took too fucking long. Yeah, that shit took way too long. That's all us. Ah! You gotta go! All us? Yeah, I gotta stop doing that shit. That shit would call me too. Now. You lost your fucking mind. Bow. Bow. Oh, that's kind of scary. And they took away my fireball. That's really scary. Off me, Taki. Hey, I survived that. That shit was bad.
Let's go! Well, I'm coming back.
Man, who you got? Damn, I was low-key hoping you had Naruto. I was like high-key hoping, especially for where we are. Alright. Let's get it popping. Alright. Ah, you got my range. Oh shit, I didn't even call out my second support. Oh, fuck no. Yeah. I still love that YouTube. Been loving that shit since generations. Damn! Dude, this nigga got more airtime than fucking Michael Jordan. This shit crazy. Bow. Alright. Just handle this bitch, nigga. Oh, I ain't getting no support. I'm getting back. That's cool. Alright. That shit still hit.
That was clean. That was clean.
Oh, fuck me. Damn.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, I mean, we're the team ultimately, so we're gonna take more damage from it. Just die! Ah! There it is.
I thought like that was easy.
That's a lot of fucking baby now. Oh. Alright.
What's that?
My throw.
Oh, that's a throw.
Yeah, now you put that shit down.
I'm calming you.
Damn, can you? Hey, check out my defense, your shit ain't slacking.
Tommy sucks your mom.
If you gave me the time of day, I probably could learn how to do that shit. His third attack did not go through. That should have been clutch. Oh, you got me fucked up. You can never use that shit. Oh, yeah, that's my life right there. Just fuck around and snuff me out. This shit is crazy.
Fuck me, your friend.
I don't know, PG. Yeah, I thought that's when I let go. Damn. Alright, good shit. Damn, I was hoping. Damn.
Who will pick this nigga?
In his face. Yo, this was saying I love people on me. Damn. Yeah, fuck that. Hey! Dodge was clean as shit. Hang on. I'll be damned.
That was just clean.
I can't stop it. Ah! The fuck are you doing? I bet you will. That was clean. The save was good. Oh, your she-sweet be saving niggas. Fuck no. He was trying to save that little bit of life. There it is.
Oh.
Let's get it. I had a question. Which fucking Toby do I have? Damn. Oh, I got Goofball Toby.
White Wrestling Toby?
Yeah. That big ass wolf. Fuck that.
Back that I can't use this nigga.
Wow. Yo, who really uses y'all to throw some real shit? Damn!
Yeah, I can.
Hey, yo. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that should have got you.
It should have.
That was like an anime shit. Like, he jumped up and he got burned up to death.
Facts. Bow. I love that shit. Because it's so fucking fast. Damn, you got two of them motherfuckers. Bow. Look, you ain't gonna catch me like you caught Toby slacking. Fuck that. I think he got like a fucking chase move. Trying to do my fucking juice and shit. Man, he had like two of them fuckers. Oh, wait a minute. I think I'll clean that get you just. Oh, fuck. Soccer
hand with
this nigga.
Gotcha.
Okay, hang on. Okay. Okay. No big ass ass. First of all, why are your clones trying to re-race me? What the fuck is this about?
Gang bang.
No, I'm good.
Gang bang.
Oh, bang. Oh my fucking god,
stop it. Yang bang jutsu.
Damn, you just knocked me in the air like I'm some sort of bitch, huh? Wait, I use the arm bang.
Yang bang jutsu.
I need to put that shit away, this bitch is.
But I am literally losing bad. I just noticed that.
Damn. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Oh my god, damn. Wow. I got these sniper bullets for the fucking game.
Pew, pew, pew!
Hold up, did you see the water when you did that? Do it
no,
again.
What happened?
1, 2, 3, 4. Like the water turned blue.
Yeah, chocolate. Damn, how you gonna do that to Toby? He ain't do shit to you. Damn. Fuck no. Man, I just want a hug. Psych, nigga?
How many times have you been in my group? That's my question.
Who?
I've been hanging in this group like twice.
Damn. Hey, yo, bruh. Like, no offense, but I gotta run you them chakra points, bruh. Like, Naruto had to feel this shit.
Damn.
Like, Naruto had to feel this shit. The shooting in his hands, you gotta feel this shit now.
That's fucking scary.
Soccer points, please. I had to shut them down.
God damn.
I had to shut the soccer points down, alright? I don't know. But look, we're going to end this feud here for now. I won the 2 out of 3, so I'm up right now. But also, I'm not even going to hold y'all. This nigga just had to re-download this shit. So, he didn't have all the characters. But like you said earlier, he'll be back once he got all the characters, so we're going to give this nigga like 2 hours once he really starts getting into the story. And by that, I mean skipping every fucking cutscene. And we'll see where the feud goes from here. But right now, that flame is quenched right now, alright? Shit talk was said. Bodies was dropped. That's the end of it for now. So give us like 2 weeks and we might be back. I don't fucking know. Fuck it, man. I just wanted a thing to come up. But anyways, I'm going to end this video right here. If you guys did enjoy this video, why don't you go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. And while you're at it, why don't you go ahead and check out some of the other videos I did with the homie Golden Sniper. We earlier played some Call of Duty Black Ops 4, we did zombies, we did multiplayer. Proved that we ain't that bad at it, but still shitty regardless. But I will link you all to this nigga channel, but I don't know if he's ever posting again. Like,
fuck no.
Yeah, okay, so there's that answer right there. But with that being said, this is Tyranny Play signing out, saying peace, and I will catch you all in the next one. Dolce de Villa.